just like you. I hate school. So don't worry, I know it's early. I'm sorry. I don't even want you guys to have to think about school. And before everyone starts leaving hate comments like, oh my god, it's the middle of summer, what are you doing with like school videos? Trust me, I hate school too. But some people go back to school really early and I wanted to give them a chance to see these videos. And I know some people don't like school, but they like watching back to school videos. And I thought I would upload it early for you guys. Hey, don't worry, I'm still gonna be doing other videos, not all back to school videos. But I just wanted to show you guys everything that I got for you guys for back to school, since I'm not sure if I'm going back to school or not. But anyway, I have a huge announcement. I'm going to be having a huge giveaway where I'm giving away a rose gold laptop that looks like this. And then the second prize winner will be getting a gold iPad that looks like this. And then the third prize winner will be winning all the back to school supply stuff that I'm going to be showing you guys. And the rules to this giveaway are really simple. All you have to do is be subscribed to this channel, my vlog channel, and follow me on Instagram. And if you guys want a second entry, that's right, you can get two chances to win, then you guys can add me on Snapchat. I'll leave my code up on the screen. And you guys have literally such a good chance to win because three people are going to be winning. And I hope you guys enter that because I'm so excited to be giving you guys these because these are huge prizes. And I'm super excited to like give back to you guys because I love you guys so much. And I'm going to be picking the most active subscriber. So if you guys are like liking all my stuff, commenting a bunch, then I'm going to be picking you. So I wish you guys the best of luck in this giveaway. But with all that being said, let's get started on what I got for back to school. Woo! Okay, so I have everything. I put it in this really cute bag of what I got you guys. So the first things are a couple folders, and I got you guys this really cute heart folder. It looks like this. It's like ombre with a gold heart ring, and it's so cute. I just love this color. It's like really colorful. The second thing I got is this divider thing. I'm actually obsessed with it. The colors are so bright and colorful. So for this one, you could literally put it in a binder and then organize with all your classes. And it's super bright and colorful, and I thought it was so cute. And I got you guys a 5-star notebook just because I love 5-star because they're always like good quality. I got you guys a yellow one, a green one, and a blue one. All bright colors because, you know, we love bright colors here. I got you guys a sparkling silver one, which is really, really cute. It's literally like glitter. You can't really tell on camera, but that's what it looks like. And then I got you guys a pink folder as well. Okay, the next thing I got are these really, really cool erasers. I got these last year for you guys too because they were so cool. They're basically like pretzel erasers and they look so cool. They're all like bright and colorful. And then they're like erasers that you can like tie. I don't know, I just thought those were really cute. So I got those. And then I got some note cards because they were so cute. I got these at Target and they're like little pizza and sushi. And they're like just little note cards. This is what they look like and I think they are so cute. They have little pizzas. And then the back of it has like the pizza thing on it. Oh, heads up, in hauls, I always say, so cute, it's so cute. So I'm probably gonna annoy you, because I annoy myself. And I got you guys this really cute pencil sharpener that says stay sharp on it, and I thought it was adorable. And like, pencil sharpeners are always good, so, you know, why not? Then I got you guys these really colorful pens. They have like all these different colors, and they look like this. I honestly should have bought myself some because I really need some, but you know. Okay, the next thing I got is so cool. I got these scratch and sniff cupcake pencils, which are so adorable. Look at that, I changed up my words. I said so adorable. But no, they're scratch and sniff and they smell like cake. Wait, ooh, you can scratch this. Ooh, that smells so good. So they're scratch and sniff pencils, which I thought was kind of fun because, you know, school sucks, so why not make it a little better? Scratch and sniff. All right, the next thing I got are these pizza and taco little sticky notes, and they are adorable. I freaking love them. I love food, so like, you know, school supplies and food make school a little better. And then the next thing I got you guys are some like thank you note cards. Maybe you can give them to your teacher, but I thought they were really cute because it's like an ombre color, and it says, thanks a lot. It kind of sounds sarcastic, so I kind of like that because, you know, you can be sarcastic to your teachers. No, I'm just kidding. Be good kids. Maybe. I don't know. Probably don't. All right, the next thing I got you guys is a pencil pouch, and it is so cool. It's like see-through, but it's also kind of like holographic, and I just am obsessed with it. It's so cute. So you guys can put your pencils in here, which leads me to the next thing. I got you guys some mechanical pencils because I could not go like to school without mechanical pencils. Like, I don't like pencils. I like mechanical pencils. So your girl hooked you up. I got you some mechanical pencils, and then I got you guys some colored pencils because colored pencils are always fun. No, but actually, like, even in high school, you need, like, colored pencils for projects and stuff. It's kind of funny. You think you would, like, be like, oh, I'm older now, I don't need them. No, you still need them in high school, so I got you some of those. Then I got you guys a notepad, and it's so cute. It says, do it now, do it later, do it never, and I love the do it never because, like, you know, when you get lazy, you just don't want to do it. But it's super bright and colorful. That's literally everything I got, though. It's super bright and colorful. And then I got you guys this ball pen. It's like, it looks like wood material, but it's like pink and it's a pen, so I thought that was really cute. I got you guys some desk accessory kit. It has like little pins and little clips and it's just really cute desk stuff. So I thought that was really cool. And then I got you guys some giant paper clips. They're jumbo colorful paper clips. And they are all colorful and I'm just kind of obsessed with those. And then I got you guys this really cool notepad that says so very important, and it's like an ombre color. I don't know if you guys can tell because my studio lights are kind of washing it out, but it's a lot more vibrant than this. And it's just like a notepad. You can write down about how much you hate school. Or love it, I don't know. Then the next thing I got you guys are some highlighters, and I got these because they're so cool. They say yes, and then one says OMG, and then one says important, and they're just like colorful highlighters. And you know when those teachers tell you to like highlight things and then you just end up like highlighting the entire thing? That's literally me. Comment down below if that ever happens to you guys. All right, and then I got you guys some colorful pencils because you know, you probably didn't have enough with all the other pencils I got you. No, but I got these because they're really colorful and they say best friend forever. Did I say that on all of them? Yeah, so you can give them to your friends, which I thought was cool. And then I got you guys some sticky notes to say now or never. I'm like dropping it. It says now or never, and I thought that was really cool. So you guys can write some more stuff down. And then the last thing I got you guys, which I love, I think it's so cool, it's this pizza pin, and I love pins because I always put them on my denim jacket, but you guys could put this on your backpack, and I thought it's really cute because it's just like a little slice of pizza, and it looks like this, but yeah. So that's pretty much everything I have for the back to school supplies haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be sure to give it a big old thumbs up and click that subscribe button, and don't forget to enter the giveaway where the first prize winner is going to be winning the rose gold laptop, and then the second prize winner is going to be winning the gold iPad, and then the third prize winner will be winning everything I just showed you guys. And all you guys have to do to enter is subscribe to this channel, my vlog channel, and follow me on Instagram. And then if you guys want a bonus entry, then add me on Snapchat. And like I said before, I'm going to be picking the most active user, so make sure you guys are commenting your little hearts away and favoriting and all that stuff, and just stay connected and I will pick you. And I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. But you say.